pyrotechnics, fog, and strobe lighting. For your safety, if you need to exit at any time during this performance, we ask that you please exit at the top of the stadium. Once again, if you need to exit at any time during this rocking performance, we ask that you please exit at the top of the stadium. Thank you, and rock on! ground, so I like to call the calm before the storm. We get to check in with one of the athletes shredding the liquid stage. Ladies and gentlemen, he is returning to the Bay of Play stage, and he is shredding the liquid stage like no other. I need you to make some noise for my buddy Ty as he comes on down. What's up, Ty? They love you, man. They love you. Now, you're about to go out there and shred some high-quality H2O. But I hate to tell you how to do your job, but you forgot your skis.
Skis? Well, we're going. We don't need any skis.
So, tell me more.
I'll tell you what. Me and my buddy Otto, we're going to show you what we like to call the H2O.
Wetsuit that is compressed from his shoulders all the way down to his back. Because Ty's about to use speeds unknown. But while Ty goes back there and get ready to hold on for dear life, his buddy Otto is coming around the bend to your left. And he is coming in fast up to 20 to 30 miles per hour. Skiing on his new street.
Faster.
Chris.
Now there's something I forgot to mention, and there it is.